Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
CyScan sensor head rotates at 1 revolution per second. The laser profile is narrow and deep to allow for wave motion and vessel pitch and roll, whilst maintaining accurate track of the available targets. At 100 meters range, the beam is almost 30 meters deep, but only a few centimeters wide. To further compensate for movement, the rotor is mounted on an automatic stabilization platform, which in combination with the wide fan-shaped beam ensures target lock is maintained even during high sea states. CyScan targets can be placed on fixed structures or other vessels. In clear weather conditions, CyScan has a usable range of approximately 400 meters. In adverse weather conditions, such as rain or fog, this range will be reduced to a little more than the human eye can see. Careful positioning and cleanliness of CyScan targets is important to the clarity of the signal. The size and shape of targets should also be considered. There are 3 target types available. For ranges up to 400 meters, the largest 2-meter high flat target is recommended. A shorter 1-meter high flat target is also available for ranges of up to 250 meters. Flat targets are best approached straight on because they have a usable angle of only 45 degrees either side of the perpendicular. For the greatest flexibility and for ranges up to about 300 meters, 1.8 meter high cylindrical targets are best. These can be seen by CyScan from all angles and so do not restrict the vessel approach angle. Targets can be supplied by your CyScan agent or direct from guidance control systems in the UK. You can also construct your own targets. However, it's very important to use 3M Diamond Grade White 3970 for the best results. Other reflective materials will downgrade CyScan's performance. See the technical notes in the operator's guide for full details.